Hi, welcome back to our YouTube channel for another collection overview. And today we are going to talk about the Caveco Ice Sport collection. The Caveco Ice Sport is one of the few series that I have complete in my collection. So let's just take this little overview. This will be very simple, I think. Almost everybody knows this, because these are one of the most well-known and cheap Caveco Sport pens. So, the Caveco Ice Sport is characterized by pens with a clear transparent barrel with a section of the same color as the cap, but all of them translucent and silver trim. And this is what characterizes this pen. Also silver here, the steel nib, and this is it. They are made of injection molded plastic, and there's nothing more special about this. These pens were and are still very sought after as a pen that can be eyedroppered, because if you put some silicone grease on the section threads inside, you can eyedropper the pen, and because of the transparent barrel, you'll have a good look into the amount of ink you have, and you'll also have a great ink capacity. Another advantage of this is that you will be able to match some pens with the color of the pen with the color of the ink in a very inexpensive way. So, this is how the pens are made. About their the colors, let's check. We have a timeline for them, and this Caveco Ice Sport was released on the market in the year 2000, so it has been around for some years now. And the first release had four colors: the green, the red, the orange, and the blue. From my whole collection, from my Caveco collection, this was my first Caveco Ice Sport and my first Caveco Sport ever. And this is a pen that I used a lot, and you can check that because it is now quite scratched, and even the Caveco Sport is almost gone, but the pen writes perfectly. It didn't break. It's very good, and I used it a lot. Only used to be my everyday carry pen. Now I'm more into the Caveco AL Sport Stonewashed. Stonewashed blue. That's one I've been using, but for years and years I've been using this one, and with great results. Quite happy. And this was my last Caveco Sport, Ice Sport find. This was the last one I bought, the green one. So these four colors, green, red, orange, and blue, were the first that were released. Then in the year 2012, 12 years later, so this has been around for some years now, which I think it's great for such a modern pen. In 2012, two new colors were added, the pink and the yellow. And then in 2016, the green one was discontinued and left the collection, and then the black one was introduced. So we have 2000 to 2012, this to 2016, and in 2019, Quebec announced that they will discontinue this full line, the Quebecois Sport, and they will be replaced by a pen that has already been released. And now we are in 2019 when I'm recording this video, which is the Frosted line. They are also plastic pens, but with very bright colors, very nice. I don't have any yet, but I will. So, this is the collection overview of the Quebec Ice Sport. Besides what I told you, this is the same Quebec Sport experience as every other plastic Quebec Sport pen. Very small pen, but when posted, it really gets big. And this is it. This is the overview. If you have any questions or any comments or suggestions or whatever, please feel free to contact me. If you are collecting these all, they won't be very rare anytime soon because I think there is still lots of stock. But for example, the green one, there aren't so many around by now. If you are trying to collect every Quebec Sport around, maybe it's a good time to start thinking about getting this older collection because the whole collection is being replaced for the Frosted line, and retailers may have one of two initiatives, which is to raise the cost of this one just to say this is discontinued now, it is a rare pen, or they may even lower the price just to be sure they will get their stock, their older stock off. Personally, I believe the people that like to eyedropper pens will still want these ones as long as the stock is around. So, this is all for today. I hope you liked the video. If you did, please subscribe our YouTube channel and keep coming for more videos like this. You can also meet us on the blog and you can meet all the Caveco collectors and users community on our Facebook group. See you next time. Bye.